friends, the here the remaining of the respiration which I have already discussed, that is the sum total of entire process can be chemically represented by following formula. Here is the formula, that is chemical or chemical equation for respiration. It is glucose, oxygen gives rise to carbon dioxide, water plus some amount of energy, which is the end process or the major product of the respiration to liberate energy. That is, here I have written already the chemical names of carbon dioxide and water. I am again writing this here. Glucose, this is glucose C6H12O6 plus oxygen gives rise to carbon dioxide, water and ATP. It was an imbalanced equation. After balancing, we multiply 6 oxygen and 6 carbon dioxide. So, this is the formula of respiration. So, next, types of respiration. Respiration is mainly 2 types here. That is anaerobic respiration, which is done without or absence of oxygen, and other is aerobic respiration, which is done in the presence of oxygen. So there are 2 types of respiration with the availability of oxygen. It is interesting to study that the prokaryotes and early animals during the time of evolution respired through anaerobic respiration, because it was proved that they respire anaerobically because there is no availability of oxygen during the early time of the Earth. So, Earth is covered with methane, carbon dioxide and hydrogen. So, oxygen is formed after the chemical reaction of different types of organic molecules. So, this is all about the types of respiration. Thank you friends for watching. In my next video, I will discuss the detail about anaerobic respiration and aerobic respiration. Bye.